Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Let's go attempt this boss again. So, just a note before I do that though, I've only got 3 embers left, the one I'm already using, and then 2 more in storage. In my inventory. So, I'm gonna try to maximize how much I get out of these embers, and to do that, I'm gonna try to constantly use moss fruit and gold pine resin. I popped a crap ton of souls, and I bought a crap ton of these. You can only hold up to 10 moss fruit and up to 5 gold pine resins on your character, but you could hold hundreds in storage, which I can access from the bonfire. So I've got this much in my inventory right now, and if I run out, I can go back and restock when I die. So I bought a crap ton, and I'm going to try to use it constantly. Also, when I was looking at the video for the last episode, I realized that I typically try to go around the left. I try to go clockwise around the enemy to dodge and roll. I think it's kind of hard to tell, but I think it might be more helpful to actually dodge and roll and go around them counterclockwise. So I'm going to try that. We'll see if that makes a difference. Fuck! There goes one ember. And yeah, I kinda forgot to reapply the moss fruit and everything. Alright, 2 more. May the Lord of Cinder have mercy on my soul. Don't get poisoned! Don't get poisoned! Oh, thank God. want to use the, I want to use the lightning. Damn it. No! Oh god, I've got one ember left and I haven't even been able to get the boss to the last phase. This is not looking good. Last one. It's interesting. I've been using pine resin and moss fruit, but it's not going down in my inventory once I respawn, so I guess it automatically restocks you from what you have stored in storage. That's kind of cool. I'm assuming I should stay away from them when they're looking like that. Oh god. Ow. Owie. Owie. I'm actually going into this last stage pretty good. Oh, no, no, no. Alright, I'll live though. Rude. They're doing a crazy move, I gotta get away from them. Alright, now I'm good. Oh! Fuck! My last ember, that was such a good round too. I have 4 Estus left. Nope, I can't buy more. Storekeeper's out. I don't know if there's some other way to get them. I mean, I could always grind for them, but that would take so long. I hate that attack. It's evil. Run away! Run away! All right, it wore off. Gotcha. hurts so good. Please let me heal! Fuck's sakes, let me heal, asshole! Thank you! Or not. Oh, I'm dead. God. Well, I made it to the second stage without Ember. That's pretty good, at least. I dodged it. Dodged it again. Pretty proud of myself. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. I got him to like 30% health and I only used one Estus. That was so good. That was such a good attempt. You know, when I get to the second stage, without an Ember, I really do have to stay pretty much at 100% health. Otherwise, when he does that batting maneuver where he just beats me in the air a bunch of times and then stabs me, I need almost max health to be able to survive that. I'm getting better at it. Damn it! I needed that. Now the real fight begins. Awkward. Alright, well, I could use the little break from this fight. Let's do it. Working as intended. Absolutely working as intended. They just drank Estus, but no indication that that happened. They're not attacking me at all. There they go. Now the real fight begins. Doggy! Help me, doggy! Yes! Thank you, doggy! It saved me! Duty fulfilled. What a nice dog. Oh, running out of pine resin. Oh, shit. I forgot to re-equip my Estus, so I accidentally used gold mine resin again. I feel like this is one of those fights where I'm gonna have to sleep and come back to it the next day, and then I'll beat it in, like, the first couple tries. Uh... Whoops. Didn't mean to drink that Estus. I think trying to attempt this fight with one less Estus is a terrible idea. Back to that. Wow. It's gonna be one of those fights. It's gonna take me 3 episodes or more. I swear sleeping after trying a fight for a long time always makes me so much better the next day, it feels like. Strategic thing to do would be to go back and buy more gold pine resin, but I don't feel like it. Am I trying to get hit by every single attack? Because I'm doing a very good job of it. I'm getting hit by everything! Alright, not going too bad. Alright, here we go. 6 Estus. Second phase. Not bad. Not bad. Damn it! I'm still gonna live, but damn. Or not. Oh, I'm getting a little bit frustrated. But it's alright. It's all good. It's all good. I'm gonna douse the Cinder Lord's flame with the water of victory. I just had an idea. So most of the time, after I dodge, I only have enough time to do a quick attack. I can't do two quick attacks. Usually. I can try, but usually it just ends up with me getting hit and not being able to dodge. But what if I do a short, strong attack? Which, I'm not sure if I've ever mentioned this before, but if you've never played Dark Souls, and you're not familiar with the controls, you can actually control how strong you want the strong attack to be. So if you just tap the strong attack, it's that fast, and if you hold it down, it's quite a bit slower, but it does more damage. So, fast, slow. So, what I just had a thought about is, what if instead of doing a single light attack, what if I just do one short, strong attack? Maybe I still have enough time to get that off, and it'll do more damage. I don't actually know if it does more damage, though. I'm gonna have to check the damage numbers and see what the difference is between this and this. It could be the same if you don't charge up the strong attack, possibly. Let's find out. Yeah, so this is gonna be a test run. I'm not gonna really focus on dodging too much. I'm gonna look at how much damage I do. I'm gonna do a short attack first, and then a short strong attack. So 195, 230, it does do more damage, okay. I'm gonna try it. The problem with the short strong attack, though, is that it does actually have less range. come on. No! Man, that heal, thankfully it does it really rarely, but when it does do it, it screws you over so bad. It undoes like 20% of their health, of the damage you've done to their health. Alright, I'm gonna give this one more try, and if I can't do it, then I'm gonna sleep on it and see if I'm better at this tomorrow. But yeah, this wrong attack idea seems to be paying off. Gives me about 40 more damage per attack. Or if I hold it down like that, I get 400 damage. Bastard. I didn't have any stamina to attack with. I had to wait. Jesus. No, give me a break! Fuck. Damn it, let me heal. Oh, that was actually going really well. I was about to get him down to the second phase with about 9 flasks. Okay, that's alright. Well, I hope you've enjoyed so far. I've been trying to take this boss down for like an hour and a half now in total. But anyway, hopefully next time I'll be able to do it. So I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.